All right, here we go. Deep penetration contest. Hornady Black versus Hornady Black. We're going to do the 6.5 Grendel, and then we're going to do the 300 Blackout, shooting at about 50 yards and seeing which one goes deeper. And let's just do a little literacy off the box. We got the 6.5 Grendel shooting at the muzzle at 2,580 feet per second. I will get the pounds later. And, well, it'll be flashing right now. And we got the 300 Blackout at 2,375. So these are in the same neighborhood as speed. And we'll see what they are in poundage, too. So here you go. Contest. Let's see what we do. That is the 300 Blackout, 6.5 Grendel. Kept them far enough apart so they wouldn't interfere on this little project. All right, first board, in and out. As you see, let me make sure y'all can see. Yeah. And we are into board two. And the wind is picking up. Amazing. You can actually, check that out. Got daylight through there. That is on the 300 Blackout. All right, now we're even getting bigger on the 300. 300's actually passing up, looks like passing up the size of the 6.5 Grendel. And Blackout is not done. In and out on the fourth one. And here we go. Here's our winners. One, two, three, four. Fifth board, 300 Blackout. Does not penetrate. 6.5 Grendel is still trucking. Damn. Sixth board. One, two, three, four, five, six. The sixth board, still trucking in and out. Grendel. This is supposed to be, well, I guess it held together. 6.5 Grendel. Stuck in the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Stuck in the 7th board. That is some penetration. That's a lot of wood. And those bullets are supposedly designed to break up, which the wood pinches it together and keeps it, basically turns it into full mill jacket, kind of, but not really. So there you go.